The death of the Jabberwocky. 1, 2, through and through the vorpal blade went snicker-snack. Deems Taylor's Through the Looking Glass was once seen frequently on orchestral audition lists. The piece is somewhat neglected nowadays, which is a shame, because this bassoon cadenza is one of the great programmatic excerpts. From his shocked disbelief at being stabbed to the convulsive trills at the end, the Jabberwocky dies a lingering and painful death. By the way, there are some inconsistencies in the accidentals. In the third group of sextuplets, I think a B natural makes the most sense.